The main scientific objective of SVOM, the Space Variable Objects Monitor, is to rapidly locate gamma ray bursts. These occur during the collapse of massive stars and the merging of neutron stars. By observing events that occurred as far back as 13 billion years ago, SVOM is expected to contribute to our understanding of the origin of the universe. Gamma ray bursts are the most explosive phenomenon in the universe. After the Big Bang, simply put, more energy is released in a few seconds than by the sun during its entire 10 billion year lifetime.
Gamma bomb was
Studying these bursts allows scientists to better understand how stars live and die. A number of countries have previously launched satellites for this purpose. SVOM has more advanced scientific capability and a higher operating speed. Once the significant astronomical phenomenon is detected, requests can be uploaded in about 5 minutes.
你别看这五分钟现在是人类最先进的一个能力，那么我们过去所知，在同类类型卫星上，最快是它要需要20分钟才能把这个命令让这个天上的卫星去动。你可以想想，对于伽马暴这类现象，它本身的爆发过程是非常的短，那么这5分钟呢，的进步就能带来什么？抓住了早期的很早的变化过程，如果你晚了，根本就逮不着。